Let's begin now.
You know, today, I just woke up, and I
like
said,
this.
No, instead of waiting on a good day, waiting around through ups and downs, waiting on something to happen, I just said,
good morning, Tyler Wonder. Today is Tuesday, February 20, 2018.
Club news for today. Best Buddies members will be having their Valentine's party today after school in room 316. Hope to see you there.
Sandy Still members, please stop by room 320 today to sign thank you cards.
The school counseling staff will be offering an informational CCP meeting today at 5 p.m. in the PAC. This meeting will be provided with an overview of the program along with how to apply and deadlines. Representatives from your local universities will attend to provide college-specific information.
Today is the last day you can purchase Volagrams for Valentine's Day. Piles of candy and plush hearts are $4 each. All money will be used to buy objects to make hygiene kits for the homeless community. So make sure you get some sweets for the special person in your life.
The Setting Stone Literary Arts Magazine is looking for your writings and artwork to be considered for the inclusion in their spring print magazine. If you have an original poetry, short story, photography, or artwork, they want it. Submit your work to settingstone@talawanda.org and check out the past work at settingstone.org.
Today's FCCLA fact for National FCCLA Week. Their colors are red and white. Red represents strength and white represents sincerity of purpose. Tomorrow is Unity in Red Day. Show your support for FCCLA by wearing red.
And now to NHS Volleyball Tournament.
We need you at the NHS Volleyball Tournament, February 23rd at the high school. You need 6 people, each team, and $5 per person.
Here comes the
Come on, squirt, honey. All forms of money need to be turned into Miss Alfonsi by February 20th. No. There will be a trophy at the end of it all, made by yours truly.
Now for a Penny Wars update, and then Patty G with sports.
We're down here next to the Alzheimer's coin wars going on between the classes and also against Ross. Right here we got the sophomores and dead last. We got the freshmen in third, and the seniors in second, and the juniors in first. But guys, we've only got like 10 bucks in here, and Ross is beating us by $23. So you'll see these at the lunch in the lunchroom during all lunches, so make sure you donate for the Alzheimer's Association.
No results or home games to discuss today, but the track and field team is conditioning on Mondays, Tuesdays, and Thursdays during February. Meetings will be held in the cafeteria at 3 p.m. each day. Official practice will begin on March 5th. For more information, please see Mrs. Arnie in room 122. Here's today's Winter Olympic medal count. Many medals were awarded in action yesterday, but Norway still leads the count with 11. The Netherlands and Canada are tied with 10, and the U.S. is in fourth place with 6. Today's Alzheimer's fact, there was an 89% increase in deaths due to Alzheimer's between 2000 and 2014. Deaths from Alzheimer's nearly doubled during this period, while those from heart disease, the leading cause of death, have declined. That's our broadcast on this Tuesday. I'm Patrick Geshen. Thanks so much for watching, and have a great day.